Skyflake.
Kung mahusay, kalap at magsisinog ng emosyon, lumalaki ang chances para maging knowledgeable sa anong bagay na sinisiyasa. Kaya nga sa iba't ibang lesson na dinidiscuss sa online class, dadalhin kayo ng Skyflake sa mismo sentro na tinatalakay tungkol sa Republic Act 9994. Bawat hakbang ay sasabayan ng mga pupursige at pagluhan ng lalim na kalaman tungkol sa rights ng mga Pilipino citizens. Gamit ang stock knowledge, prayers kay Lord, at pagkakamakapanaan sa paghahanap ng resources, ay sana humantong kami sa pagkabasa sa OT2. Manda na sa misteryo at drama ng totohan ng pagsisiyasat na ihahating ng Skyflake para sa OT203 Professional Development for Occupational Therapy.
Old person is such a sensitive term. When you hear senior citizen, you automatically think of weak, elderly, people of priority. And this group of minority have expressed the desire to be viewed as individuals who each have their own set of priorities and views. Acknowledge that they suffer from prejudice, discrimination, and deprivation. Some even tend to neglect that they are not born into their age group, and they have little sense of group identity or even political unity. Senior citizens are people who need care and comfort, who as well deserve a healthy life without worries and anxiety. And this is exactly what the Republic Act No. 9994, or also known as Expanded Senior Citizens Act, aims to address. The question stands, ano ba talaga ang pinaka-importante para sa mga matatanda o senior citizens? Comfort. There's no place like home. At kung nasan man sila, ginhawa nila ay dapat nasa ibabaw na prioridad.
I spy with my little tired eye, tiny as a firefly, a pebble that we picked up last July.
Something's got a hold on me right before my eyes, but I just couldn't see. Magic's gonna set you free. You told me before, but baby, now I believe it. Ooh, such a feeling. You've got a hold on my gravity. Ooh, such a feeling. Spinning my mind like a galaxy.
Good morning, class! So for today, I will talk about Republic Act No. 994, also known as the Expanded Senior Citizen Act of 2010. So let us first define who are considered as senior citizen here in our country. The individual should be a Filipino resident who is 60 years old or older, as for those senior citizen with dual citizenship. So what are the rights entitled to senior citizen? First of all, they are entitled to discount and free services. In addition to the discount and free services, they also have exemptions and incentives in accordance with the Department of Health guidelines. Aside from this, their purchases from essential medical supplies and accessories such as adult diapers and equipment such as walkers and wheelchairs are also discounted. Furthermore, the discount is also applicable to their land, air, and sea transportation, fares, restaurants, and recreational centers, utilization of lodging establishments such as hotels, and admission fees charged in theaters, resorts, cinemas, and other places for culture, leisure, and amusement. Funeral and burial services are discounted, as well as like the expenses for the casket, cremation, embalming, morgue, body transport, and wake. Hi Kai! Kamusta?
Uy, Kat! Balita ko, Kai. Di kayo nakapunta dun sa isa. Sorry, I thought good shot yun. Buti na lang, Kai. Di na ako available that time.
I know. Kaya ngayon, naghahanap ako ng bagong got anyone for us?
Ano? Well, meron naman akong iilan na kakilala. Di naman akong i-introduce kayo din. But meron talaga akong isang gustong i-commit sa inyo. Matagal ko na siyang minamanmanan. And I think lang ha, free siya.
No.
I don't even want to say it.
A cherry?
Yes, maybe. I think so.
Don't tease me. Give me the details na.
Come on, Kat. Tingnan mo muna yung ibang options bago natin i-discuss yung cherry. So, here are the possible best candidates na pwede kong i-offer sa iyo.
Okay, that's a fair deal. But let's see, pwede mo ba i-present?
You wait.
These people have a wonderful background. Now, sino sa kanila ang cherry?
Come on, Kat. I can't give you a cherry that easily. If mahulaan mo sino sa kanila, I'll give it to you. Now, who's your Pokemon Hairboom Scammerdo?
Grabe, pahirapan mo pa talaga kami. Makinabang ka din naman. I think I'll go for candidate 2. She's the best client we can take in.
I agree. Meda Sinavera.
Yes, correct ka dyan. Well, she's in reasonably good health. Pero lately, kay may nasi-feel siya at na-experience siyang arthritis and diabetes.
So, pwede ba natin siyang kunin?
You bet. Basta kasama ako on the day.
Ay, of course, Mati.
Meda Sinavera, 79 years old. Born June 6th of 1943. Nakatira siya sa Kilometer 6, Spedbankal in Davao City. It's a pretty decent neighborhood. Di ganong malayo sa city proper and accessible din sa mga nearby market center. Mukhang close nga siya sa kanyang mga apo din. She had different jobs before para magka-income para sa kanyang pamilya dati. Worked as a teacher, businesswoman. She was a really hardworking woman kahit na ngayong senior citizen na siya. She's like my Wonder Woman hero. Ito pa! She was totally active throughout her youth. She was a runner back then, and naging athlete pa at some point. And you know what's amazing? Nalaman ko din na active siya sa pag-horseback riding before she started laying low on doing physical activities. Looks like she downsized when she retired. Ngayon, nag-enjoy na lang siya sa pagla-landscaping. And now, she enjoys traveling abroad, going to different restaurants, but then avoiding places she doesn't like, watching television, and just making sure everything is tidy within her radar. She's an amazing woman talaga.
And look at this! I think perfect talaga siyang candidate para sa atin.
Hello, guys. It's Kat. We'll take Meda Navera, please. Thank you.
It's time.
Let's give Meda Navera a visit.
We'll be right back after the commercial.
Sweet linam nam, dapat mag great taste. White caramel with rich.
rich coffee and cream caramel. Tamang timpla ng sweetly
lang. Iduduyan ka sa sarap with great taste white caramel.
Good morning po. I am Kat. Friend po ni Kayla. Pwede po ba kayo mag-uusap kayo sandali?
Kaibigan ka ni Kayla? Pasok ka iha. Anong may tutulong ko sa'yo?
Thank you po, Lola Meda. So, ano po? Nabalitaan ko po na meron kayong senior citizens card.
Ay, oo iha.
Alam niyo ba na maraming discounts ang pwede niyong i-avail kapag dala niyo palagi ang inyong senior citizens card?
Talaga ba?
Malaki din po ang discounts na makuha niyo even from restaurants kapag kumain kayo. Halos 10% up to 20% pa nga po, diba?
Ang laki naman ng 50%. Pero, ano bang meron iha?
Lola Meda, kailangan niyo po sumama sa amin.
Ha? Saan? Nabudol ninyo talaga ako, ha? Akala ko saan tayo pupunta. Papalibre lang pala kayo.
Thank you sa libre, Lola.
Tama nga naman. Madami akong nalaman ngayong araw, lalo na tungkol sa mga discounts na di lang para sa mga maintenance at sa mga kailangan sa bahay. Madami rin na itulong ang RA 9994.
Thank you po masyado, Lola. Baka naman may next time pa dyan, ha?
Alam nyo, look forward ko talaga maging senior citizen dahil sa rights and privileges.
Same!
Never be so kind, you forget to be clever.
We hope that you'd lent us your ears and looked beyond with an open mind. In this modern time, we need a more honest, a more rights-based, and a more sustainable conversation on this subject. Let us help our elderly people around the world to utilize and know well of their rights and privileges, which will also become relevant to our own lives in the future. Be a part of spreading this information and share your knowledge to others in essence of helping our senior citizens to live by their rights and privileges accordingly. We hope that this film has helped you to broaden your horizon of what the power of RA 9994 holds for the senior citizens. Together, let us help them feel the comfort they deserve because there's just no place like home. And wherever our senior citizens stay, their comfort should always be a top priority. And we hope we have brought you learning through this film, a film made with essence and passion.
Then lang ug mga kuan. Tapok. Tapok. Sekreto. Murang dira simbahan kung naa manggali kuan. Secret da.
Smile, ati man akong tanong, makahatag man akakpan sa atong lawas ang tanong. Umangukay, may.
A secret of a happy life is you should always have fun, your friends, join some organization, and then travel, no? And then eat healthy food. And state that you're alive, so alive. If I didn't know better, I think you were still around. I know better, but I still feel you all around.